Eivor seemed way mid sanctified.
I have returned.
Queen bring us to Elchie Woolen to Alfina Hemerian.
Sweet Fay one.
Gunner, it's good to see a face I trust. Even your frightful muck. I thought this could be our shared saga, but it's time to leave. We have spent naught but a drink together.
Worry not, Eivor. You and I have many tales to tell yet. And our names ring out clear and with honor.
Yeah, a tale. A tale of Gloucester. Beautiful land. Full of damned fools.
Ha! I will drink to that. You have my thanks.
Anything for you, old friend.
Then let us say our farewells to this Wicker king, and then be on our way home.
Yes, Ranvi will be eager to meet Bridget.
We're lost.
Bridget and Gunnar have already gone ahead. I should join them.
We first met at Simkin's Wicker Man Ascension. I was besotted with you at a glance.
So long ago. Some poetic symmetry after 20 years' prosperity.
Gwen.
Please don't do it! We can burn something else, someone else!
Peace, dear heart. I will join the dirt that grows the trees and the barley, my body feeding the gods, worms, and even you. So I will be here. And a long, long time from now, when you're old and wrinkled like an apple, you will see me again.
Father, I thought I could be ready.
It is time.
Then this is yours.
This is your path, Tifter. No thorns and briars could keep you from it.
And you, Eivor, friend of Gloucestershire, you have lived up to your reputation.
I know you owe me less than nothing, but please, take care of them.
I take no pleasure in the suffering of others. You would know this if you had given me a chance.
Years I have been your elderman. Now these old bones are ready for my last duty. I have worked alongside you, clearing fields, brewing drink, births, and deaths. All growing and learning.
The Wicker Man is ready, O King. Your altar awaits.
I am honored to be your Harvest King. With this flame set, may our crops be plentiful and our winters brief.
Despite it all, he has the ending he prayed for.
Straight to the mouths of hungry gods.
Yeah!
The honor is yours.
Praise the harvest, King!
Bloody Vikings!
In heaven, our mother who art in earth, please, please accept this offering. Take of me my flesh and bone and flesh.
Seems the wind calls me back to Ranvi. Best tell her the good news.
Eivor, have you seen Wallace?
Good.
I can hardly begin to describe what happened in Gloucestershire. I think you will learn soon enough.
But we are allied with them.
Yes, for all our pains.